Newton's third law examples. Number one, swimming. Newton's third law comes into play as a person swimming in the river experiences equal and opposite forces. Number two, bird. The principle of Newton's third law applies when a bird flying in the sky encounters equal and opposite forces. Number three, jumping. Newton's third law is demonstrated when a boy jumps off the boat and experiences equal and opposite forces. Number four, walking. When a boy walks on the ground, the application of Newton's third law results in equal and opposite forces. Number five, rocket. The takeoff of a rocket from the ground involves the application of Newton's third law, with equal and opposite forces in action. Number six, cannon. A recoiling cannon showcases Newton's third law in action, with equal and opposite forces exerted. Number seven, fish. Newton's third law is demonstrated as a fish swims in the water, experiencing equal and opposite forces. Number eight, spring. When a hand presses a spring, Newton's third law states that equal and opposite forces are exerted. Number nine, boxing. In the sport of boxing, the opponent's face experiences equal and opposite forces according to Newton's third law. Number 10, boat. Rowing a boat with an oar showcases the application of Newton's third law, resulting in equal and opposite forces. Number 11, ball. A ball bouncing on the floor demonstrates Newton's third law, with equal and opposite forces in action. Number 12, gun. The recoil of a gun serves as an example of Newton's third law, with equal and opposite forces being exerted. Number 13, pushing. When pushing a wall with the hand, Newton's third law is demonstrated, as equal and opposite forces are at play.